We, the Maendeleo Wanawake organization, Bomet County, and the entire women organization, wish to thank His Excellency, the President, for his commitment to women of Kenya. We are grateful for the CS nominee and look forward for the appointments. We are here today in solidarity with the gender nominee, Ms. Stella Soi Langat, who was a DC here in Bomet and whom we worked very closely in fight against FGM and gender-based violence in Bomet. Ms. Stella Soi Langat is well versed with gender issues, women and gender issues. Our call to Parliament is not to judge her by the interview only, but to also take into account her track record. She is a career civil servant who has grown from the public service. She might have just panicked during the interview, and therefore we request that she be given another opportunity, just like her fellow women nominees. She is morally upright, and we plead with His Excellency the President to consider her once again.
She is a professional. Zoe is doing everything professionally. She is not a politician. So we tunaomba serikali. Tunaomba serikali akumbuke yeye juu yeye ni mwanimifu tena, she is not a politician.
Thank you.